Welcome back, Mitchie viewers. Today, I have a My Park video. Man Boobs is taking over the park. Let's get into this game. Now, Man Boobs has only been upgraded a tad bit. Still kind of sucks, but let's see. And that's a wonderful way to start off the game, isn't it? His first game, his first foul of the first play. Beautiful. This is going to be a long day, isn't it? Okay. Now, my defense, I'll be honest, it sucks. But that's... Ew. Okay, that was bad. Wait, my defense, his defense only sucks because he's tiny. If he was taller, he'd get away with this, but they don't pass him as long. Like, I don't care that they didn't pass me. I feel like they didn't pass me and Wiggins. That's like a double win. Like, what the heck? And then they give up way more. Good job, you guys. Oh, they passed me. Ooh. Aww. See, I'm not selfish. I don't pass. They just don't pass back. And they just pass. There we go. Yes! Mabu's first point is a dunk. That is awesome. Now Mabu doesn't have any. Well, I was gonna say this. I'm gonna do a no money spend. Alright, come on, you guys. My time is slack. This is amazing. Okay, I don't remember what this guy's original was, so. Yeah. Okay, I don't think. Alright, we're actually playing well right now, and as that happened, right? I know that was the other team fouling us, but I feel like we could have made a better play if we would have passed the ball. Now, I'm honestly not too sure how you made my first videos. Like, when I was spending a bunch of money, so if you guys have any ideas, kind of just winging it. Kind of doing what I feel comfortable with, but it might not be the best way. Oh, come on. Get the ball. How did you keep the ball? How did you keep the ball? It should have been a steal. You get a ball back eventually, but... Oh, no. I was trying to throw it out. I realized too late I was fully edged, then when I landed in the game, I got swung. That was suck. At least I got... Oh, I didn't even dunk. Dunk is like a big deal for me. I have 5'7 man boobs. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's archetype was, but he's definitely not shooting. Look at that. Give it to man boobs, bro, you suck. Need some man boobs in that. Pass to me. Whatever. It's great. At least we're winning. Anyway, if you guys ever want to play with me, I would gladly play for some matches for the videos. As long as you pass the ball. I hate ball hogs, it's so annoying. I don't care, like I don't need the ball every possession, I don't need you guys trying to give me highlights. I just need to pass like once in the game. Okay. I've had games where I have not been passing the ball, so I had to do that. That's where that's coming from. Anyway, why not get in there? I want the ball. Why are you fouling? This is so boring. I was super lagging this game. I'm not sure if you guys could see it in lights, but... See, look, I'm dropping dives and they just suck. Like, what is that? It's our ball. It's still there. Anyway, please give me some advice or feedback in the comments. I feel like I'm doing this totally wrong. I feel like there's a better way to do it. But with literally zero money to spend, I don't know how I can do anything else. I know Agent Zero does like people's jump shots. I might be able to do that, but that would take me forever to get to like a 75 overall or whatever. Oh my god, you suck. That would not be. I basically shot it for one game. Look at that defense, though. Mitch's got deep, bro. out, GTV viewers. Bye-bye. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Subscribe. Kevin. Goat. Just don't. Don't send me a video. Those are the badges I got. So if you guys ever want to play with me, just add me, K1 or Panda Pro with 0, probably on the screen somewhere. Bye-bye.